Take a look. I'll take my leave then. Take a look. All right, then.
Poor bastard's better off. Submit, your crimes offend the code of Malakath, and we demand payment.
Okay. We'll test your mettle another day.
I will stay right here and wait for you to bring me what I... Excellent. Now, you must come with me. You'll become a part of this. You must be present for the ritual. Time, you Mars.
You bring an outsider here, and now insist I call on Malakath for help when he has clearly forsaken me. You try my patience, Atub.
Doing nothing will not grant our tribe relief from this curse. We must try.
Fine. Let's get this over with.
Summon me, Yamars.
What? What is this?
You don't deserve to call yourself an orc. You're weak, you're small, and you're an embarrassment. You let giants, overrun my shrine. Bring me their leader's club as an offering. And I might release you from this curse.
So it will be. Malakath has spoken, Yamars. Your path is clear.
Very well. You, outsider, come here. I want a word. This is all your fault, you know. I'm stuck fighting a giant now, thanks to you. So you're going to help me. You're going with me. And you're going to make sure I don't have any trouble reaching that giant. Don't worry, I'll make it worth your while. Thanks to you, I've just been issued a challenge in front of my whole tribe by a Daedric prince, no less. I can't ignore that. I didn't say I wouldn't fight the giant. I just said you're going to help me get to it. Meet me outside Fallowstone Cave. You clear the way to the giant for me. And I'll make sure you get paid for it. Let's just get this over with. Weeks? Longer? Feels like an age has gone by. I haven't slept in so long. Oh, of course. Because Malakath would take pity on us if only a useless outsider would lend us a hand. Weeks? Longer?